In these harsh times, when my most favorite thing to do, that is traveling, is on hold, all I can think of is the beautiful places I have been to till date. New Zealand being one of them. The breathtaking views, the delectable food, but mostly the people. The people of New Zealand are so warm and hospitable that I never felt I was away from home.
This is one of the safest countries in the world, the country of open hearts, the land of Kiwis.
Welcome to New Zealand!
What I miss is how clean New Zealand is. People actually walk barefoot in parks and gardens here.
Well, it's so clean, I'm not worried about my feet getting dirty.
So alongside the variety of adventure activities and various things to do, New Zealand is a country that is driven by what matters in life, underpinned by the purity of its values such as Manakitanga, which spells making people feel welcome, as this is very important for the local people. And Kaitia Kitanga, which is the belief of caring for the land and safeguarding it for generations to come. Well, whether it was interacting with the locals to get under their local skin, to watch the Maori performers at the museum,
to chatting away about some delectable sweet treats, or even taking an adventurous ride on a bullerangi with the biker boys, or even trying out some wacky adventure activities like the shot over canyon swing.
I've been made to feel comfortable and invited at every step of my trip. A walk down New Zealand's memory lane is just so heartwarming and very dear to my heart. If there's any home to be at away from home, it's got to be the land of Kiwis.